गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे डिस्कस अबाउट द टॉपिक केमिकल प्रॉपर्टीज ऑफ अल्केन्स। यस्टरडे आई विल डिस्कस ऑक्सीडेशन, एडिशन रिएक्शंस एंड एसिडिक नेचर। टुडे डिस्कस अबाउट कंबशन और ऑक्सीडेशन। फर्स्ट वन, कंबशन। इथाइन ऑन कंबशन कंप्लीटली बर्न्स विद 8 ग्यू कार्बन डाइऑक्साइड एंड वाटर, इज अ कार्बन डाइऑक्साइड। नेक्स्ट, ऑक्सीडेशन विद क्रोमिक एसिड। इथाइन ऑन oxidation with cold neutral or acidic potassium dichromate to give acetic acid. Acetic acid is a common name. IUPAC name is ethanoic acid. Next, oxidation with potassium permanganate. Potassium permanganate act as a strong oxidizing agent. Alkynes are oxidation with cold dilute potassium permanganate to give unstable compound. These unstable compound on heating, loss of water molecules H plus OH minus, H plus OH minus to give diketones. Diketones, example CH3 bond, C triple bond, C bond, CH3. This is a 2-butyl. Butyl on oxidation with cold dilute potassium permanganate. Cold dilute potassium permanganate to give CH3 bond, C bond OH, bond OH. Bond OH, bond CH3. It is an unstable compound. These on heating, this loss of water molecules to give diketones. CH3 bond, C double bond O, C double bond O bond CH3. These are diketones. Next, ozone analysis. Ethane on reacting with ozone or acetylene is reacting with ozone to give acetylene ozonide. These acetylene ozonide on hydrolysis in presence of zinc metal to give glyoxal. This is a hydrolysis. CHO bond CHO. This is a glyoxal. And hydrogen peroxide. Next, polymerization reaction. Polymerization reactions are classified into two types: cyclic polymerization reaction and linear polymerization reactions. First one, cyclic polymerization reactions. 3 moles of, there is 1, 2, 3. 3 moles of ethane on passing through red hot iron tube to give benzene. This is a benzene. R. Another structure. R. Second one, 1 mole of ethyne and reacting with 1 mole of propyl and passing through red hot iron tube or copper tube at 600 degree centigrade to give methyl benzene. Methyl benzene or toluene. Toluene is a common name, methyl benzene is IUPAC name. Third one, 2 moles of propyl and reacting with ethyne to give orthoxylene, metaxylene and paraxylene. His ortho position, meta, para. Next, 3 moles of propyl on passing through red hot iron tube to give mesitylene. His mesitylene. Next, fourth one. 4 moles of ethyne on passing through on polymerization presence of anhydrous nickel cyanide to give cyclooctatetraene. This is cyclooctatetraene. This is a cyclic polymerization. Next, linear polymerization. 2 moles of ethyne on
passing through cuprous chloride and ammonium chloride to give monovinyl acetylene. These monovinyl acetylene are further reacting with ethyne or acetylene to give divinyl acetylene. Next, second one, ethyne are passing through. Two moles of ethyne are passing through cuprous chloride and ammonium chloride to give monovinyl acetylene. These monovinyl acetylene on hydrogenation in presence of platinum or barium sulfate to give 1,3-butadiene. 1,3-butadiene is a preparation of chemical properties of alkynes. Thanks for watching. Today I will discuss about isomerism.